All right. Welcome, welcome, welcome.
Enough is enough, Snake. You can't take any more of this.
Oh, I got rules for days. Not about winning.
Tons of dying men enforce attention like where words are spent. They are seldom.
Why don't we get somebody else? It's
our duty.
Come on. Give me my... Yeah. There we go. Alright. It's gonna be a whole lot of action out here.
Nothing to lose. You were the lightning in that rain. You can still shine through the darkness.
Yeah, you can.
Go! Go! Hurry! Hurry!
Sorry about the rain.
We'll meet again. Meet again. On the other side.
It's time. It's time. Time to do your duty. Our duty.
Failure spell doom for the human race.
Nothing like a little pressure, you know? Go, go, go.
Last mag.
Well, that's why you don't go into a battle with a gun that holds like 8 rounds. Yeah.
Damn it! I can't protect anyone. I can't.
Yay. It's the return of Johnny. He's walking pretty good over the pole.
Johnny! Johnny, you're all right!
Here.
Huh. You trying to make up for being late?
Meryl. I'll never leave you alone again.
So sometimes when I get to the scene, I have this flash in my mind of, well, why can't they just pick up the enemy weapons? I forget. Oh yeah, they're ID tags, so only authorized person can use it.
Who needs nano machines anyway? Right, Johnny?
Although, if you could get one of those guns, you'd have plenty of ammo. That'd be nice.
People's nanomachines to manipulate their behavior. No nanomachines, no control.
But don't you?
No, I don't have any nanomachines in me.
Every time always
I had
pooping.
Mandatory shots, I ducked out.
Don't tell me you knew this was gonna happen.
Nah, I just hate needles.
So that's why you were always out of sync with the team.
I tried to keep track of everybody's data on my wearable, but I could never keep up.
And why you weren't affected in Europe on the Volta.
Yep.
Asshole. Johnny, I'm running low.
Don't worry. I got keys from Drebin. Meryl.
Johnny, I never knew all those horrible things I said.
Forget it.
All those stomach aches? Was that because the nanomachines weren't there to suppress them?
Yeah.
But if you're afraid of shots, why'd you join my team?
I wanted to be near you. To protect you.
Johnny?
Meryl. I've always loved you.
Ever since she knocked me out on Shadow Moses.
When I first laid eyes on Meryl, marry me.
You've got a hell of a sense of timing.
What do you say?
I'd like to point out that they added shorts.
You'd rather stay single?
Okay. In the flashback. She left him butt naked.
Well, how about we just move in together then?
Nope.
Like they're pretty good in sync.
No, I just just rather do things my way. Johnny. Marry me.
Huh?
I'll say it again. Marry me.
Sure. It'd be my pleasure.
Yep. There you go, guys. Oops, damn likely phone call. Let a woman knock you out and steal your clothes, and then maybe like 15 years later she'll fall in love with you.
And don't even think about cheating on me.
I wouldn't dare.
And I want a real wedding. With flowers and a cake.
Making a lot of demands considering they haven't even started dating.
It's been my dream since I was a little girl.
That's a lot of ammo. You guys don't have much.
I want to be a bride. Take me home, Johnny. That felt good. So I was asking a friend on Facebook, what's the best like artist or band featuring a wrestler? Huge wrestling fan, like ever since we were kids. I haven't seen him in a long time. But he brought up something that I expected, like Fozzy. With Chris Jericho, actually like a legitimately good band. John Cena, I think everyone knows that he put out a rap album. He brought up The Rock. I didn't know The Rock put out music. The old video of McMahon there. Leave me alone. Video of McMahon like singing and dancing some kind of like lounge hit or something. I saw part of that. I watched like a bunch of wrestling documentaries over the weekend. Oh, stop throwing up. You're wearing a mask. I need to be careful. Oh, here we go. Wow, I got through that fast. Usually I sit there and shoot a whole lot more. That's probably not good. It's just like smoking, it gets you down to the last sliver of life.
it. No arms, so he just holds a sword in his mouth. Great.
I am lightning. Flame transformed.
Oh yeah.
She means nothing to me now.
Brighton, look at me. You still have your youth.
I love that the enemy's just kind of sitting around waiting for him to chat.
You can start over. From here on, this is my fight. We tore the world apart. Made your life a living hell. It's my duty to put an end to all of this.
All right. I'll make sure they don't get through.
Stay with me, Snake. Hold on until we insert the virus.
I love it. I'll give up on their guns then.
Autocon. Lock it from the inside.
Done.
Thank you.
All right. Getting down to it. I'll probably actually finish the game and just have, like, because the ending cinematic is long. So I might be able to finish the gameplay here.
Snake, that place is saturated with microwaves. The longer you stay in there, the greater damage you'll take.
Mm-hmm. basically just hold forward the entire time. You can't change to rations or anything. You're just stuck on the solid eye. Jeez.
Don't give up on
that Metal Gear Ray looks awesome there. He's been shot like 4 or 5 times now. I never really get like emotionally invested in games. Like I follow level characters, care about them, everything, but like when they're done and dead, I was always just like, eh, whatever. This was the first scene where like I didn't cry or anything like that, but I was just sitting here just watching him like drag himself to the end while his friends are just inching closer to death, trying to give him the opportunity to finish his mission. After this long game of him basically throwing himself at suicide missions because he didn't want to just die of old age. It's just like, my word. Like, that is a harsh game. Sitting in your house. It's a pretty good robot. It sucks. It's been zapped a few times. Come on. You're almost there. Oh, yeah. She makes perfect eggs and starts celebrating.
We're running out of time. You've got to keep moving.
No, it's perfect amount of time. She can probably cook the eggs. Yeah, they...
Move!
Come on. So I've never actually died at that part. I assume if you're not jamming the triangle button, you would. But it seems like they time it perfectly, so if you at least try, you'll get there at the last possible second. I think we go into some cutscenes here, and then, like, at least one final battle. It's been a few years since I've beaten this game. Nice. Jeez. You're probably a little toasty. I thought you already said those weren't working anymore. That's just weird.
It's like a graveyard in here.
With digital flowers. Oh,
can you do it?
Leave it to me.
Well, if Otacon can do it, then Snake could have just got him up to the door and he could have been fine.
Oh.
Yep. Snake could have just got Icon up to that first door and then just helped Raiden fight the ninja thingamabobs. Otacon could have scooted through and had no problem. Oh, that's probably not good. Okay, he would have had some problems. Am I getting points for all those things he's killing in the cutscene? Kill any of them? Say we did it, but they're still coming.
It's over.
I did it. Johnny.
I don't think it's too long until the final battle, at least what I think is the final battle. Hi, Ray. Hi, Ray.
Wait a minute. The worm is still spreading, and it it's not
stopping at GW. Is it removing the other clones? No. Wait. I don't believe this. Naomi.
Otacon, what is it?
JD is
being erased.
Snake. Hal. It's you, isn't it? I hope you're listening. Oh. The virus you uploaded is using GW as a conduit to annihilate the entire AI network. It's set to destroy all four AIs, along with JD. Core that tied them all together. I've set this video to play back once they're all gone. Sons of the Patriots was only the beginning. The Patriots were planning to use nanomachines to implement the system over the entire population. I had an obligation to stop it.
With a little help from Sunny. She helped me. She believed her talents could help you all put GW to rest. What she created was an anti-AI fox dye. But this virus's name is Fox Alive. It's the conceptual opposite of the nanomachines that I created all those years ago. We wish to free the captured foxes, to let them run free in the wild.
You hear this, I'm afraid I'll be gone. It's a strange feeling, leaving a message to be delivered after you've died. Hal, if you're listening.
Hey, I thought you were done crying.
I'm sorry. Sorry, I deceived you. It hurt me more than anything else, lying to you like that. I wanted to apologize to you before, but I never got the chance.
Oh, me.
Is that what you guys did in the helicopter?
Thank you, Hal. Thank you. Hear me. Our country is an innocent child once more. A new dawn is rising. Now, she can build a new destiny for herself. Snake, the time has come. You've earned your rest.
The rose petal is about to fall.